Come on, Hattie.
This is not my car.
Thanks for coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You've got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got him. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been cleaned.
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here. I'm spinning out, man. Get these cops off our tails. Help, man. You gotta shake these cops. Roman's not gonna like that.
Suspect eastbound, black sedan. Suspect westbound is non-firefly project.
I don't think they see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good. Great. We lost them. So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know? Roman has had some issues with loan sharks that needed to be resolved.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, all right?
Right. Roman, I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Can't talk. See you soon.
All right, brother, forward at Dillon Street in Shotlock. You, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I needed to wait for it. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
State your name, gangster.
Fuck off!
Fuck, I got no short-term memory.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you who's coming.
Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and thing.
Shit, Nico, get this blood
car. Someone be in the crowd. Get down the red, red.
No more.
Watch yourself, cop on the other one at the ground.
Let's get in there! Hide yourself!
Sorry for Margadog. Margadog, turn around, bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe. Your real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, Auntie. It's not the future, you know?
I am always looking for work, if it pays.
Here's my number. Make we link up soon.
Easy!
What's going on? Calm yourself. Where's Babylon Rasta? Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Aye, Rasta. I don't need to talk. Make we do it.
I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
I'm sorry.
You better start remembering important people, you dumb peasant. Your cousin owes me a lot of money. If you don't want to make things real difficult for him, you are going to come to Comrade Bar in Mohawk. I have a word for you.
Let me in. You owe Vlad protection money, old man.
Big Vlad and his protection money? I'm so scared. What I need protection from?
You think this door is going to save your shop? There's shit I can break out here.
Vlad should pay me to tell punks like you to go away. He get no money.
Stop it, shit brain! I pay up now! I pay up! Here's the money! I hope you and Vlad choke on it!
Sure, whatever.
Thank you. Hey, Yokel. You managed to do the job? Get Vlad his money?
He paid. Dad, please.
Quality merchandise.
Thanks a lot.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat. Pero eres idiota o qué? Someone needs to bathe themselves. I'm not...
They need a lesson!
You still tough?
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
I have a message from Vlad.
Shit! Stay away from me! Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to him. I thought this country was different.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a